A gang of men knocked over a woman after forcing their way into a house to carry out the raid, but they stole nothing. The men described as Eastern European targeted the woman at a house in Priorwood Road in plush suburb Newton Mearns on Monday afternoon. Police said the woman, whose age is unknown, opened her rear door to what she thought was a delivery driver at around 2 p.m. Four men then forced their way into the house, knocking the woman over as they did so. A brief search was made of the house before the four men then made off while other people were in the property. They were last seen heading along West Acres Road, near to the care home. The force said the motive for the incident is unknown. Nothing was stolen in the raid, although rooms were searched though by the men. The only description we have at this time is that the men were of Eastern European origin, and spoke little or no English. One was wearing a high-vis yellow jacket, and all were wearing hats. The occupants of the house, whilst uninjured, were left shocked as a result of this event. I am appealing to anyone who may have been in the Priorwood Road or West Acres Road area of Newton Mearns yesterday afternoon to call us if they saw or heard anything which might help in this investigation. In particular, I am keen to hear about any vehicle that these four men may have been travelling in. Callers can contact us at Gifnock on the 101 number, and should quote the reference number 1839 of the 13th of January 2020. For more on this story, visit the news article link.